Mom, I think I could outrun a train.
You
think
so?
Well, listen to that. And Dad, thank you.
Mom, look at that.
What is it?
A cat?
What was that thing?
Bro, that thing must eat like a snake.
Porter, you should go on that thing.
It's a tadpole. What are you gonna catch? It's a smallmouth bass. Hi, Porter.
Oh, you're learning about turtles?
Yeah. That's bigger than a shark.
Bigger than some shark.
Roland's just with that other family.
Wait, but how'd you get food? How'd you get food for them?
You paid for it.
What? You didn't get me.
You weren't over there.
What?
It's a cutie.
Stop!
It says, hi, we're alpacas. Our names are Yellow and Storm.
What is that thing?
A goat! A goat! Yeah, that's
a goat. Like Porter.
Hi.
I saw the bobcat, so
look at,
cool.
Look, there's one right there.
Between those little two trees, not that.
I know.
Right there, yeah. Like a hideout.
That's
my dad, everyone.
Hey, let me get your picture.
That's not a real bear.
Roland just asked, is this where we're living?
Yeah.
What do you have, Roland? And you want to bring that with us?
Why are your eyes bigger than my pinky?
That's how it is.
The rain days together. One sip at a time. We drove north to the woods and took a walk outside.
Hi guys, we're just in an Airbnb and I'm gonna give you a tour.
Okay, so when you walk over here, you have the goose, I guess. We have a canoe. And then we have a hot tub and then up the stairs. Walk-in area. We have some chairs.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's where you guys are sleeping.
We have this mini bed, which apparently all three of us are supposed to sleep in here. How about you and Roland sleep up here? And I sleep on the couch, because I kind of want to sleep on the couch, to be honest. Then this mini kitchen, I guess. Bathroom. And then we have this bed with like a really cute view.
Now I'm walking outside. Now we have this beautiful river. And then
right now, there's something wrong with my eyebrows. I try to do my eyebrows, but.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. Oh.
What'd you guys think about the canoe trip?
Dad.
Oh, really?
Because Dad was too heavy, so he almost knocked over the canoe, and it got a lot of water in it, and I was screaming.
Yeah, you were screaming.
Yeah.
Roland, you said it was good? Mm-hmm. Why did you like it?
Because, Dad was moving it and it did.
So you're just excited to be in the hot tub.
Yeah. Show them my
shorts, buddy. Ooh, snazzy. Handsome.
Yeah. I'm gonna be singing part of In the Stars by Dancing.
Hit it, baby!
Okay. I'm still holding on to everything that's dead and gone. I don't wanna say goodbye. It's forever. Now you're in the stars. The 6 feet never felt apart. You're in the room between the heavens and the ever. Oh, first things first.
Where's your daughter?
Mountains, they're There's a path that I did walk, wound up to the clouds that cloudy day. Up in those blue ridge mountains.
Mom, can I have the ones that
thinking all the while, things I never had a chance to say.
I got pancakes. I got pancakes, guys. Wait, look at what I got, Dad.
Nice.
All right. Take it down like this. Put it in the water.
Oh, wow. You got a lot. Clean them up good.
I got pancakes.
Dad, I
think
I got
Ooh.
Put it down, Rora, all the way. Now shake it. Oh, now bring it up.
So this morning, Porter dropped his football in the river, and I tried to get it, but I actually slipped and stubbed my toe on a rock and fell completely in the water, and I could not grab his football. It was way too quick. So me and Roland came on a walk, and guess what? No pictures allowed.
Nope.
You guys got all these for free?
Mm. That's good. Jump videotape.
I think I'll...
Yeah. Was it pretty good?
Wow.
Who do you want to...
Guys, look!
Dad, look at the eagle!
Right there! Yeah.
This one goes out to you and yours. When can I ever get to the other side? I'll be gone today, but I'll be back on my way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. But I know one thing that I love you.
Almost.
Ha ha!
top ones for you. Right there, hit it. Hit the bottom one. Bottom. Hit that one. You gotta get it going first. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Push.
It's hard.
Try running again.
Run, run, run. Push. Push down really hard on your feet. You did that?
All right, here comes your colors.
Look.